And now we're ready for the third pick in the Chicago Bulls, who have been drafting very high down through the years.
In the 1996 NBA draft,
the Philadelphia first pick
in the 2003 NBA draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select LeBron James.
Now we're talking about the decrees of God. Man says he's sovereign till he prays when he needs a job.
That's
and
us.
His two hands he used for breaking the law.
What else?
And with his two legs he's swift to take to the dog.
What else?
And with his two ears he listens to lies.
So true.
And ain't gonna even mention what he see with his eyes. The flood made sense. So
man,
why should God save any? I know I deserve to burn that 93 octane in me, but many are called. Some get the effectual.
Thank you, Lord.
Ex-atheists, ex-homosexuals, we used to blaspheme.
True.
Used to blaspheme, but he did away with our sin, multi-directional.
That's great.
He took the spirit to get us to lean on him. Trust me, otherwise I'm telling you we ain't want him. Unworthy dudes.
True.
God unearth these dudes, I'ma conserve these dudes. I'ma go green on them, not because of their skills, not because I'm lonely.
Uh-uh.
I carry the team, they trip over their own feet. The mystery of the gospel will never be grasped. Some get saved at 80, some at 17 half.
Amazing.
My Lord and my God, I never seen his hands, and your boy wasn't even at the draft.
Wasn't.
But it sure as Cleveland got the Cavs.
Uh-huh.
We ain't the best offensive players,
nope,
but still throwing chalk in the air.
Yeah.
Now what we have here, a man
Cavalier,
who don't care to hear a thing about the King James. Not worthy, but lift up the 42. And I know brothers who didn't live to see 30. God had mercy, now they prostrate. Others, they can't lie straight. Apostate in the room of whom the election was overrated. Found to be the ones that God hated in the womb. God is love, election is God's, and the elect. What have you thinking, nothing less than voters fraud. He picked his team out, the crop, but left the cream out. So basically we see him and we scream out, we count. But we fail to count the one who died on their account, cause they was counting on Christ, so I don't think that we count. You can count on that, cause he's the sin slayer. We waiting on the world to change, he wants John for mayor. And we got other players, claim they franchise, baptized in Jordan's wrist and red numbers 23. Cursing the team, but when they hear depart from me, they know it ain't all about the Bulls no more. Preaching from ill means, cause they don't mean what they say, but the gospel is exactly what they mean.
That's what they mean.
Philly chose AI, First John can bat this. Chosen for the team, then you got chosen to practice.
We ain't here talking about practice. I mean, listen, we talking about practice. Not a game. We talking about practice.
Of course practice is tied to his choosing,
yeah.
We say so we work, let there be no confusion.
Uh-huh.
I just wanted to start from the jump ball tip, but it seems I forgot to put myself on the bench.
Uh-huh.
Crucified his flesh, put this body on the pine. When the coach set me down, I wanted to switch towns.
Every
state got worse, progressing in my sin. Driving through the lane, a new piston. Fixed my engine and took me a mile high. I'm falling but optimistic, a loose ball die. Few nuggets of truth I'm seeing, I'm not the answer. Put me on the court and now you're more like cancer. Team on my back, I'm too small for that. Still on the Grizzly, a new contract. But I'm to the point of quitting cause these shots ain't hitting. And this team ain't giving me no kind of play. I am so far away from him who first picked me. Traded on the three, Lord, I wanna come back. Put me on the right track, forgive my past failures. I'm broken over sin, what else could I tell you? Here with open arms, this Christ high above. My elder brother lavishes brotherly love. Brought me back home, I was fit for the trash. Cleansed by his blood, I am a rough trash.
Hey, this is Chandra, and you're listening to Term Paper Audio Submissions. Truth is truth.